Good day, colleagues. The authors of the Kherson State Maritime Academy offer you article on the topic Automatic Prevention of the Vessel's Parametric Rolling on the Waves. Stormy sailing conditions are one of the most difficult conditions on the road. The situation worsens also due to the fact that during a storm, such dangerous phenomena as harmonic and parametric resonance occur. Parametric resonance is one of the most dangerous phenomena. An intact and properly loaded vessel can capsize within seconds. The aim of the work is to develop method automatic avoidance of parametric resonance. This will allow automating ship control processes, reducing the influence of the human factor, reducing decision-making time and risk of ship and cargo loss, as well as improving the safety of shipping as a whole. The causes of parametric resonance is the coincidence the change period vessel's metacentric height with the period of forced oscillation in the roll channel, the differential equation of the angular motion of the vessel in the roll channel can be written in the form 1, where Ex is the axial inertia moment in roll channel, lambda 44 is the inertia moment of the attached mass of water, Mx omega x is the damping moment, Mx theta is the restoring moment, Mxt is the moment of external influences of wind, current, and turbulent. Omega x is the angular rate in the roll channel, theta is the roll angle. The linearized equation 1 will have the form 2. Taking into account that omega x is the first derivative of the roll angle theta, and the angular acceleration in the roll channel is the second derivative of the roll angle theta, equation 2 will be rewritten in the form 3. After entering the markings, the differential equation 3 will take the form 4. The occurrence of parametric resonance is related to harmonic change of the parameter omega 0 squared, represented by the formula 5. Considering all this, equation 4 can be rewritten in the form 8. The component delta mx theta multiply sinus omega t in equation 8 is the cause of parametric resonance. Figure 1 shows the result of modeling the differential equation 8 for mx equal 0. As can be seen from figure 1, even in the absence of external influences, mx equal 0, a harmonic change in the component delta mx theta multiply sinus omega t of the restoring moment can lead to swaying of the roll angle, and this is parametric resonance. The condition for occurring parametric resonance is coincidence forced oscillations period TE with natural oscillations period TC of the vessel in the roll channel. It is parametric resonance first type, or coincidence forced oscillations period TE with half natural oscillations period of the vessel. It is parametric resonance second type. Period of forced oscillations can be written in the form 10. Taking into account formula 10, system 9 can be rewritten in the form 11. Equations 11 determine the areas of parametric resonance first and second type. In Figure 2 shows the areas of parametric resonance for the period of the vessel's natural oscillations 12.5 seconds and the wavelength 90 meters. As can be seen from the given diagram, the areas of parametric resonance lay along axis V sinus Q. The most dangerous option is to remove the phase point A along the resonance zone by combined maneuver, speed vector VH3. When maneuvering the course, speed vector VH2, the phase point A move along the circle depicted by the dashed line. In this case, the time the phase point stays in the resonance zone is significantly reduced. The optimal speed maneuver, speed vector VH1, is when the phase point moves along the axis V cosinus Q and is removed from the resonance zone by the shortest patch. Workability and effectiveness method of automatic parametric resonance prevention are verified by mathematical modeling in the MATLAB environment. The first experiment. Initial parameters of the vessel and wave movement correspond to the point A of the parametric resonance area, Figure 2. Ship course is 0 degree, ship speed is 20.5 meters per second, wave course is 180 degree, wave speed is 11.9 meters per second. Control system maintains the vessel initial course and speed. Simulation results are shown in Figure 3. As can be seen from this result, period of forced oscillation is about 6-7 seconds, which can be seen from the period of the vertical speed oscillation where Z, draft T, trim angular rate omega Y, and trim angle Psi. Period of oscillation in the roll channel is about 12.5 seconds, which coincides with the period of the vessel's free oscillations in the roll channel and is twice period of forced oscillations. In combination with a significant amplitude, about 50 degrees, this indicates the presence of parametric resonance of the second type. Second experiment. As in the first experiment, initial parameters of the vessel movement and the wave correspond to the point A of the parametric resonance area, Figure 2. Ship course is 0 degree, ship speed is 20.5 meters per second, wave course is 180 degree, wave speed is 11.9 meters per second. Control system constantly monitors the condition for the occurrence of parametric resonance. Simulation results are shown in Figure 4. As can be seen from the given result, starting from the time 0 second, control system reduces the speed of movement. This is explained by the fact that initial position of phase point A is in the area of parametric resonance, and to avoid its development, the control system automatically calculated the safe speed and course, which are 20.1 meters per second and 0 degree, and began to reduce the speed to the calculated safe value. At the same time, the control system maintains a safe course with accuracy less 20 degrees. Results also show that during the decrease in speed, increase the amplitude of oscillations in roll channels is observed, which reached 40 degrees by time 60 seconds. After this time, increase in oscillations amplitude stops, and starting from time 100 second, oscillations amplitude in the roll channel sharply decreases to the value of forced oscillations, which indicates exit from the parametric resonance area. Analysis of given results shows that control system allows to automatically calculate the save parameter of the vessel's movement and support them when the phase point A deriving from the parametric resonance area. A method of automatic parametric resonance avoidance has been developed. Developed method can be used for both manual and automatic control. In the manual control mode, shipmaster has the opportunity to use automatically measured information and the result of its processing, visualization of parametric resonance areas and position of the phase point for making control decision. In automatic control mode, system itself calculates and implements save movement parameters, and shipmaster only observes its operation. Obtained results are reproducible and can be used to develop functions of automated systems and automatic parametric resonance avoidance modules. The theoretical significance of the obtained results lies in the development method for automatic parametric resonance avoidance. The practical significance of the obtained results lies in the possibility of applying the method for developing modules for automatic avoidance of parametric resonance, automating control processes, reducing the influence of the human factor on control processes, reducing the delay in making management decisions, reducing the risk of ship and cargo loss, improving shipping safety in general. Thank you for attention.